flower, flower, a few days past 16. Her daddy cut wood for $1 an hour, kind of big and ornery and mean. And she was the apple of her daddy's eye. Well, that's what some folks say. Just because he shot a man one time for messing with Mabel Grey. Early one morning like yesterday, I was down at the swimming hole, skipping school on a hot spring day. Hell, the water was good to my soul. I heard somebody laughing at me. Could have swore I heard her say, if you're just looking for your clothes, young man, you're gonna have to take a walk this way. And I turned around and there on the ground sat laughing Mabel Grey. It was there on the ground with no one around but an evil April sun. Tall pine trees and a warm fresh breeze, we lay till the evening come. And I recall she looked in my eyes, said she wished that she could stay, but she had to go home to her daddy. I said I love you, Mabel Grey. Early next morning I was walking to school, just thinking about what I'd say if I should go back to the swimming hole and run into Mabel Grey. But I kept on walking till a pickup stopped to have me begun my way. And the man said, son, did you hear about the terrible thing that happened yesterday? Said a girl got killed by her very own daddy. Mabel Grey. Shot a man one time for messing with Mabel Grey.